we're going to start from a supported position. We're going to bring our body down until our shoulders are below the crease of our elbow. And we're going to press up, keeping our core and our body tight.